Macau, the world's biggest gambling hub, has asked all its casinos to suspend operations for 2 weeks to help curb the spread of coronavirus. The move comes after Macau confirmed 10 cases of the virus, including one woman from the gaming industry. Being the only place in China where gambling is allowed, Macau's casinos account for 80% of government revenue. Subscribe to the channel for more news.